felt. Yeah. She's like, ooh, those shoes on. You see, you're living. That's living. If you could just explain that joy of winning in that environment.
You know what? I don't know. It's thrilling. I mean, I think this is, it's really crazy. I do think this is the best Globes ever. I think that people feel like thrilled and kind of like anxious and excited because they don't know if it's going to mess up, the technology is going to work or not, and they're home. And I don't know, it just felt real. It feels like a pajama party. I don't know what to tell you. It feels like a pajama party. I don't think I've ever been as surprised by an award ever in my entire life. This is the most surprising win I've ever had in my whole life. Well, dinner's waiting for me downstairs, so I think at some point I'm going to eat, although I'm not very hungry. We were thinking of maybe just driving around the city with our heads through the sunroof, kind of like dogs, you know? That would be fun. But mostly, I'm just smiling, you know? I just feel giddy. This is definitely the best Globes ever. Best Globes ever. I feel like they really handled the question really well, which is they listened. As you know, the HFPA is an organization of 80 some people, maybe 90 people, from foreign magazines all around the world. And, you know, the world is growing and changing and, you know, there's a real awakening and, we're all getting better instead of worse. So it sounds like the HFPA is, open to change.